Welcome in tally.eip 9's 20th part. In this part, we will take one problem of a student, problem in voucher entry. One of student asked me, I am confused in some transactions in tally.eip 9. He has written following problem. I tried to solve these problems one by one. First problem, sold goods for 50,000, paid the proceeds into the bank directly. This transaction passed in contra or received voucher entry. Actually, he wants to know in which voucher he should pass this transaction, because sale has been done through bank proceed or proceeds into bank directly. So he should pass this transaction in receipt vouchers instead of contra voucher, because contra voucher is only use for depositing cash into bank and withdrawing the money from bank for business use. But it is just received from customer, and our bank account will increase. So mention the your bank account in receipt voucher. Next problem is paid rent by check 8,000. This transaction will pass in contra payment voucher entry. This transaction must be passed in payment voucher through payment voucher entry. There is no deposit of money in bank or withdraw money from bank. It is just like payment of our expenses. So it will reduce our bank balance by passing this payment voucher entry. His third problem is started business with a capital 1 lakh from bank loan. Paid 50,000 to bank for deduct to bank loan. How can pass this voucher entry in contra? First of all, we started a business with 1 lakh. It means it is not our capital. It is a bank loan. So we will pass this voucher entry in a received voucher, not in a contra voucher. Just cash account debit and bank loan account credit. Bank is here a personal account. But bank is very intelligent. He will give us the money in the form of loan. So loan is our liability. By passing this voucher entry, we are showing bank loan as a liability in our balance sheet. एंड पेड 50,000 टू बैंक फॉर डिडक्ट टू बैंक लोन. यस नाउ वी हैव टू पे दिस वोचर एंड विल पास इन पेमेंट वोचर. अगेन दिस इज नॉट ए कॉन्ट्रा एंट्री बिकॉज विद दिस वोचर एंट्री आवर लाइबिलिटी ऑफ बैंक लोन विल रिड्यूस in balance sheet. Thank you very much for asking a question.